Hello there, my name is John. Looking forward to today. And we are starting off today's course with a par 4 first hole. And with that, let's crank this first drive out there and get on our way. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Okay, second shot here on the first. Oh, come on, have a seat for us now.
Nice, ended up just fine after that shot.
This ball's a long way from home. Let's see if he can help it get there. Right by the hole. Good luck here. This is for par. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us. And after that first hole, we are at even par. Now we got some wind to deal with on this one. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. Okay, second shot here on the second. Five feet to go. Looking good. Yes, that's perfection. Nice job, birdie. That's going to bring it down to one under par. And we're teeing up now on the third. It was well played, setting up around 130 yards. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. Okay, here's our third shot. Sweet. This is potentially to save par. nothing you can do now. Just pop in the bogey and we'll move on.
All right, let's see how this adds up.
And after that hole, your score will go up to even par. And the wind's a little blustery. It's blowing right to left on this one. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. And from the fairway bunker. Great work out of the bunker. You got a fair amount of distance on that too. And setting up for your fourth stroke here. I'm having that. Good luck here, 9 feet away. Putt appears to be online. Okay, in there with the bogey. And after that one, you are sitting at one over par. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole. I think we're going left here. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. And from the green side, sand. Looking for an up and down here. In the bunker, who cares? You're just going to stick it close, I guess. Way to go. Okay, this will save you par. That'll do. One over at the moment. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. That shot got a little bushy. Good shot. Okay. Second shot on the sixth. This one made a wrong turn, heading to the rough. Setting up here on the first cut of rough. A little too far to the right on the approach, I think. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Okay, here's your fourth. Oh, that was pretty dialed in, especially considering hitting from the rough. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. and just one stroke over par at the moment. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. That's not going to work, is it? We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. Come on, ball. Kick to the right. That should do nicely. And this would be nice to sink, be down to even par after that. Oh, it's getting there.
Whoa, ball, whoa.
This one's just a 3-footer. And that will do. And you're sitting at 1 over par at the moment. Okay, 8th hole coming up. Come on, bounce to the right for us. And that'll do. Grab your putter. This one for the birdie. No, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one. 29 feet to go. Okay, time to finish up. And just tapping that in. You are currently 2 over. Well, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Looking good off the tee. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. Take those all day. Here's an 18-foot putt. It's getting there. There's a way to bounce back. Birdie on this one after bogeying the last. I like it. And you're sitting at 1 over for the round. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. That'll do for the approach. And this is your look at birdie. And from way out in the sticks, it seemed nicely done. Way to get that one in. Well, that's worth taking another look at. Good job on that one. That's going to bring your score down to even par. And teeing up now on the 11th. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Okay, this one is for the par. Looking pretty good. Awesome. That's a par. We'll take it. And that hole is going to keep you right there at even par. And here we go. Par four in front of us. That's too bad. Okay, let's do this. Let's get out of this bunker and on our way. Well, good news. You got out of the bunker. Bad news, really long putt coming up. Here we go, birdie putt. Bit long on that one. 6 feet to the cup. This putt's going.
Oh, man.
Hopefully we can settle things here with a bogey.
All right, let me dig out the scorecard here.
One over for the day. Wind blowing left to right on this one. This one's fairway bound. And this one's about 210 from the pin. All right, kick left. This one's your third. You could take things down to even par with this putt. And that drops for your fourth birdie of the day. Par four for this one. This one looks pretty good, should be in the fairway. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th. Come on, kick left. Nice stroke, we're on the green. You go down to one under if this goes in. This putt's about 6 feet. This putt's good so far. Well done. Okay, that'll keep you at even par. Careful out there, the wind's blowing right to left. I think we're about to get wet. Setting up for our third shot. Well, you won't be getting that one back. Setting up for your fifth stroke here. I'm okay with that. From 23 feet.
Ooh, that's tough to take.
Okay, let's move on. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Careful out there. We got a tailwind blowing. Could use a bit of a kick to the right. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. Okay, positive thoughts. Let's save par right here. This putt's tracking. And that's your par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Here we go. Hole number 17, ready to go. Nothing wrong with that. Got about 125 to the pin. Oh man, it's going to the water. Here's your fourth shot. And that approach was a bit wayward. Okay, here's your fifth shot. Nicely done. All right, double bogey here. This one's tracking. Okay, moving on. Five over par currently. Wind's blowing out there, right to left. Second shot on the 18th. Your approach is heading a little leftward. Well, better luck next time. This is what our third shot's looking like. All right, this is your fourth shot. And here's a 13-footer. Oh, come on, ball.
All right, let's finish up. This has been fun.
And tapping that in to finish our round. Nice.
Looking like 7 over par for you at the end of the day.
Well, that's just about it for me here today. Hopefully you had a decent amount of fun. Scratch that. Hopefully you had a whole lot of fun. I hope that for you. Thanks again. See you soon. Hi there, my name is John. Welcome to the Gulf. Today we are staring down the Pearl Mountain Golf Club. Let's do it. All right, we're in the fairway bunker. Let's see what you got. Setting up here now for our third shot. I believe this is for your par. This one's on a good line.
Oh!
All right, let's sink this, grab the bogey, and move on. Starting our round off, a little sluggish out of the gates. Here we go, par five coming up. I don't think this is gonna be good. And let's get out of this beach here. And this is our third shot. Good job, we're on the green. We've got a 17-foot putt on this one.
Oh, man.
This one's a short 3-foot putt. Sorry. And give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. And hopefully this streak doesn't continue. That's for your second bogey in a row here. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. We got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. Oops. Sorry about that. My bad. We did not end up in the fairway. Come on, kick to the right. Okay, on the green safely. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. Bit too much power into that putt. Here we go, par putt. Let's do it. Well played.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
We're teeing up on the 4th hole now. Hopefully this one sticks nice for us. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Here's your second shot on the 4th. And for the save.
Oh, so close.
Okay, here's our bogey putt.
All right, let's see what the scorecard says.
Currently, 3 over par for the day. We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Well, through the branches. And this is your third shot.
Nice.
This putt is for birdie. And ripping out a birdie after bogeying the last. That's what I like to see. And after that, you're sitting at 2 over par. All right, let's see what we can do here on the sixth hole.
Nice.
This one's around 135 yards out. Could be slightly too much club.
Nice. Way to stick the green.
Okay, here's a chance to get down to 1 over par. Now you've got a 7-foot putt. Looking good. And that one drops. There's your par.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
And teeing it up on a par 4. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. We've got about 130 yards to go here. This one's going in the wrong direction, I think. A little wayward on that approach. Okay, third shot. Setting up here, greenside rough. Way to chip that one close. Well done. This one's just 3 feet. And that'll go down for the bogey. Okay, 3 over par for you. Wind is blowing left to right. Well, missed the green there on that one.
All right, we're in the first cut here. Let's just pop this on the green.
Good job with that chip shot. All right, you've got this left for par. All right, let's get to the next.
And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
And here we go on the ninth. Just in the light rough at the moment. Off on that approach, but that's okay. This one's a 10-footer. Going towards that hole. And that'll do nicely.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Let's see how this goes. Par 5 hole. Good gracious, you absolutely lit that one up. That was a huge try. All right, first cut. Let's do this. Heading a little bit to the left on the approach. Well, you gotta like that. Back in the fairway. Let's take it from there. Come on, be the right club. Way to go out there, champ. Nine feet to the cup. Looking pretty good. Nice job. That's for birdie. Now you're just 2 strokes above par. Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. Nice. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. And this will be your par putt here. Okay, moving on to the next.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Looks like a par 4 for this one. Well, let's regroup. All right, second shot on the 12th. And your approach is heading right of the pin. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Setting up for our third shot. Ooh, nice little chip on that one.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
All right, let's move on to the next.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
13th hole coming up. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. This one's looking good. I like it. I like what you did there. 7-foot putt coming up.
Ah, disappointment.
And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
And here comes hole number 14 at us. Well, maybe this will kick left. Well, that'll do for now. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Just a little too much power. This one's a 4-foot putt. So far, so good. Good work. And 2 strokes above par currently. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Ooh, there's some power into that one. Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. Let's go. Kick right. Kick right. Okay, here's our third shot. You'd only be one over par if you sink this.
Gah.
This one's 8 feet away. Okay, let's grab a bogey here and be on our way. All right, let's see how these numbers add up. And you're 3 over on your round. And not a long par 4 on this one. Looks like this one's in the fairway. And here's our second shot on the 16th. Good job. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. And a great effort on this hole to bounce back after the bogey on the last. Great work. That's a birdie.
2 over for the round.
And teeing up now on the 17th. This one's leaning to the right. And here's our second shot on the 17th. Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? And the putt drops and we're moving on.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
All right, hole number 18, ready to go.
Very nice.
And this one's around 205 yards away. in the approach heading to the left. Putting for eagle here on this one. Woo! Good stuff. And you've got this left for your eagle. Just, yeah, a little too much on there. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Duh!
All right, let's sink this and head to the clubhouse, hey?
All right, finishing the day with a tap-in par.
Two over par at the end of your round. Nice job out there.
And that'll be it for me here today. Thanks for taking me around the course with you. I had a great time out there. Hopefully we'll see you again real soon.
Thank you.
My name is John. Happy you came around today. I was looking for something to do. We're teeing it up today at Hoopole River, South Carolina. Cork that first drive into the fairway, and we'll take it from there. Well, tee shot's looking good. Oop, sorry about that. Ended up in the rough. This is out of the second cut here. This one's a little bit long, potentially.
All right, back on the fairway. I like this stuff.
If you sink this, you could save par. And nice putt. Let's move on. Okay, even par at the moment. And here comes a par three for us. That's a safe shot. Feet from the cup. Oh, come on, get in. Oh man, great effort from downtown at that. Okay, we're gonna need to see a replay on that. Okay, that'll bring it down to one under. All right, here is a par five. I'm liking that one. And here's your second shot here on the third.
Sweet.
This is what our third shot's looking like. Hopefully this one will bounce to the right. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Right by. Okay, time to finish up on this one. And a solid hole tapping in for par. currently sitting at 1 under par. Okay, it's a lengthy par 4. Oh dear gracious, you just tattooed that one. Okay, setting up here about 140 to the pin. This one's heading a little bit too much to the right. Well, you can't hit them all. This one's your third. All you gotta do is put that in the hole for par. It could be a good one. Good stroke in the hole for a par. That one, you'll stay at 1 under. And here we have a lovely par 4 ahead of us. Oh, tee shot's looking good here. And this one's about 180 yards out. Looks like this one's going left. Well, I can't hit all the greens. And this is your third shot. Nice. And you've got this much left to save par on this one. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And 1 under after that one. And it's windy out here on this one. And the tee shot's looking decent. And here's our second shot on the 6th.
Nice.
Good luck here. 8 feet to the cup. This putt's good so far. Oh, man. Man, man, man. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. All right, let's head to the next. Okay, after that one, you'll stick right there at 1 under. And you're teeing up on a par 5 here. And that was a drive. Wow, I can still hear the echo. Setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. This is our third shot. Okay, two under, if you can sink this. Ooh, bad luck there. And for the par. Okay, next hole coming up. And you're one under for the day. And as you tee off here, you've got a par three to deal with. Oh man, heading to the bunker. That's gonna miss the green, unfortunate. And from the green side bunker. Okay, third shot. Six feet to go here. Okay, good job on this one. And your score is gonna go up to even par after that one. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. I'm liking it. Setting up about 115 yards out. Can we get a kick left? All right, on the green. I think I'll let your putting do the talking here from way out. Ooh. 3 feet to go. Well, that hole's behind us. Let's move on. All right, staying right at even par. Teeing it up now on the 10th. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. And from the bunker. Setting up here now for our third shot.
Nice.
Looking at an 11-foot putt here. It's getting there. Nice putt in there for par. And you're at even par. And a heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Oh my goodness, just annihilated that drive. Okay, about 225 to the pin from here. Oh no, water. Yeah, this one's your fourth shot. This one's gonna need to sit right down. Oh my, splash. And lining up your sixth shot here. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough. And hopefully you can drop this one down for the triple. There it is. And right now you are sitting at 3 over par. Here we go, par 4 ahead of you. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Ooh, can we get a bounce to the right, please?
Okay, on the green, good stuff.
Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Oh, man. 5 feet to the cup from here. This putt's going. Nicely done. We're in there for the par.
And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
That wind is going right to left out there. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Oh my, holing it out for the birdie. That was amazing. And that needs one more look, I think. Let's cue the replay.
Sitting at 2 over for the round.
It looks like we're ready to go here on the 14th. So far, so good for this one. Turns out we ended up in the rough, so yeah, my bad, sorry. I think this might need to sit. Okay, here's our third shot. Yeah, you'll take that. His putt's left to save par. This putt's tracking. Yeah, that'll do just nice.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
And this one is a par 3. Maybe a little too strong on this.
What'd I tell ya?
Second shot here on the 15th.
Good stuff.
All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it. Nice putt. And right now you're 2 over. Let's see what happens here. We got a long par 4 for this one. Tee shot's looking decent. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Setting up for our third shot. That'll do nicely. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Okay, let's head to the next.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. This one looks pretty safe. And we got about 225 yards to go from here. That was good. This putt to take you down to 1 over. All right, time to finish this one off. Little tap in for us here, not bad. All right, two over par at the moment.
Short par five here. A lot of people eagle this one. Let's see what you can do.
I think it'll land in the fairway. Could head into the rough, though. Be careful with this one. We're in the deep stuff. This one's heading for the sand, I think. And this is your third shot. Of course it had to go there, of all places. And this is your fifth shot.
All right, you're on the green.
This one is from 32 feet. This one's just a 3-foot putt. Oh man, I think it was just a lack of concentration.
All right, let's sink this and head on into the clubhouse. What do you say?
All right, you drop that putt, and we're done here. Hopefully I'll find something to do until the next time.
And at the end of your round, 5 over par.
And hopefully we'll see you real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. On behalf of myself and the team, thanks for playing. We'll see you next time.